So give yourselves a good round of applause. It's good news.
Now we will start with the sections, which is the ethical leadership and corporate citizenship. And then afterwards, we're going to come with deal with the top 10 winners. When we call the winners for the sections, you will see the problem, which is a lovely problem that any marker or our researchers had to deal with. There are so many A's in each section. Now, we couldn't say top three, because if you say top three, there are A's who are seated on the table, and this is the first time this is happening. So we will first call all the A's in a particular section, and you will take a picture, and then you will sit down, and then lastly, we will give then the trophies to the overall winners of each section. Is that okay? Are you happy with that? All right. Let's start then with the first one. Learning from 3 years ago in alphabetical order, I will start with Dinel Sock Limited on ethical leadership and corporate citizenship disclosure. You're supposed to be in between them. Don't run away from the most important person. The CFO of Dinel does not want to miss the moment. Please give him a big round of applause as well. And then, before you get seated from Dinel, because we want a group picture, we would like, but you can stand aside so that the other winners can get the handshakes as well. We would like to call Safcon Limited, who also got an A rating. Everyone here that I'm calling on this section got an A rating. Safcon. One is Nexa with an A rating as well, South African Nuclear Energy Corporation. And then we have Telkom SA with an A rating. Not least, we have Transnet Sock Limited, also with an A rating. Thank you. We go to the next one, boards and directors. You heard there was complaints when boards and directors were presented. As a result, we don't have an A-rated company on boards and directors. However, we have got three companies, all of them with a B rating, the top three. I will start with Dinel again, with a B rating on boards and directors disclosure. Okay. Thank you. Then Telkom SA SOC Limited, B rating as well. Thank you. And the last one on boards and directors is Transnet SOC Limited. Thank you. Now we'll be doing audit committees, and just to warn you, we had 6 companies that got A rated on the audit committee section. Alphabetical order, no, Dinelle, I've been starting with you all the time. Okay, Dinelle, I've mentioned you already. A rated section on disclosure of audit committees. Okay. Followed by the Development Bank of Southern Africa. Another disclosure with an A rating. Followed by our previous year's overall winner, Eskom Holdings. All I can say, given the previous remarks by the program director, our previous winner is definitely not Spain. So they will rise up again. Then the next one is Industrial Development Corporation, IDC. Now we have Nexa, South African Energy Nuclear Corporation. Thank you. Then we have Transnet, A rated as well. Okay, let's give them a big round of applause, all the audit committee section winners. Now you will not believe this. Not the music, what I'm gonna be telling you. The governance of risk had 10 companies that got an A rating. So, which is really good news. And when we go with the alphabet, luckily Dinelle is not the first one. The first one is Air Traffic and Navigation Services Company. Okay. And then Dineel is next. Dineel with an A rating on the disclosure of governance and risk. Thank you. And now we're getting the Development Bank of Southern Africa. And then we call upon Eskom Holdings, SOC Limited. And then the IDC. Then we have Land Bank. I'm not sure, is there anyone representing Land Bank here? Okay, they also got an A rating. Let's give them a big round of applause in absentia. Then we have, oh, for Land Bank. Oh, thank you.